Right.
Okay, now the bitch better be out here checking my motherfucking money.
Please don't cuss. You know, when I'm trying to listen to the word, no, Lord don't like that.
What did I say?
You said bitch, and bitch ain't in the Bible.
I know bitch, and neither is motherfucker. So drive this motherfucking car. And you're a assistant pimp. You ain't even a real pimp. So you're supposed to be co-signing to the shit that I say. You want to lose your job? I'm going to pull your motherfucking application. Now let's practice it. Where's my bitches?
Where's my bitches?
You got to say it together. It goes in together. Where my bitches?
Where my bitches?
Okay, check this out.
Okay.
Where my bitches?
Where my bitches? Can't we just say employees?
What about your employees? No, fuck that. Man, I'm going to tell you something. This pimping that I got in my blood, it came from a family tree. My granddaddy was a pimp. My great granddaddy was a pimp. I'm talking about pimping been since pimping.
It's in your bloodline.
It's in my blood, and you will never be that. Because you was born, all the people in your family were assistant pimps.
Pimps a pimp? I never deny you that. I thought you was the one the Lord chose.
If it had not been for the Lord, I wouldn't have not had a nail not a bitch come into my life.
Not a nail not a bitch.
Nobody
say that nail not like you say that nail not a
bitch.
And I still don't know what that shit means, but it sounds good about it.
Nail not a mean, don't get a nail nothing.
Nail nothing
out of there.
Not a
bitch, shut the fuck up.
I'm dry to smoke.
I apologize, Father.